Damn it. Oh yeah. There it is. Okay, so yeah, that ash, it really fucks him up. Well, that's useful. Something to do down there. And there's something over here.
どうか動かないでください。傷に触ります。いや、行かねばならぬ。速度物の中に忍び狩りの僧兵が混ざっている。あれは手だれよ。どうしても私が行かねば。ああ、無理です。この傷ではとても。
Oh, so they have a shinobi hunter, which is what we just learned about. Let's first have that area to explore. Oh, that's literally all it was the eavesdrop thing. Okay. And there was something over there to do. Not seeing anybody over here.
ではない。あなたは若様の。あ、よかった。忍び殿、賊どもの目的は若様です。あやつらはすでに竹林坂上にいたり、お屋敷に火をかけています。若様の脱出も叶わなかったご様子。お願いです、忍び殿。若様をお救いください。
Ooh, antidote powder. A powerful antidote concocted by the Sunken Valley Clan. Heal status from the abnormality poison and temporarily increases poison resistance. Magnetite deposits are found in the Sunken Valley, but the place is dangerously toxic. Antidote powder is essential for anyone attempting to mine the ore.
どうかお役立てを。
承知。
Okay. Oh, there was something over here to do?
Onoshi, Wakasama no shinobi jana.
Oh.
Kanjin na toki ni oran, tonda yaku tadazume. Iya, moshiya. Onoshi zoku o tebiita no dewa arumaina. Samo nakuba kono hirata yashiki ga, kou mo akkenaku ochiyou mono ka.
Oh shit. Okay, so some people think I'm a traitor. Did I already do down there? Yeah, that took me back the path through here. I did not do any here. That's where I was trying to eavesdrop on the conversation when they saw me. Oop, hello. Just standing there staring at the candle, that's weird. That was loud as shit. Another light coin purse.
Aniki, 次 wa kono odo desu kai?
Iya, soko wa ii. Tsugi ni iku zo.
Kendo. Sonai mono demo areba, Jizo sama ni. Yamenka. Hotoke sama ni wa tedashi muyo. Nando ya wakarunda, Tago. Okuranai de okure wa aniki. Tago de gomen yo.
Whoops. More pellets. Everybody else here? No other items. Alright, so let's head back and see what's going on with this. Shinobi Axe of the Monkey. A heavy black iron axe used by Shinobi can be fitted to the Shinobi prosthetic to become a working prosthetic tool. So I have two new tools now that I need to go back to the sculptor with. This boorish axe is used less for cutting and more for breaking things with its weight. Once the favorite weapon of a shinobi known as the Bounding Monkey of the Sunken Valley, it was lost along with his left arm. Oh. So I thought I was going to have to go up higher before I could get that axe. I thought I was going to have to get like almost to the temple up there. And like even that guy made it seem like it was further up ahead. But I mean, the axe was right here. That's interesting. So I believe these are all done. So let's just head up to the next area. Oh, wait, there was something right there. Oh, yeah, I already talked to you. It just didn't change for some reason. Doesn't look like I can. Oh, yep, they have the shields. So do they expect you to get the axe, then to backtrack, and then come back and fight these guys? Or is it to show how tough it is to fight them, then a little bit further ahead you find another statue, and then you can come back and fight them? Wait, I thought that was unblockable. I thought when that flash came up, it was an unblockable attack because I blocked it. Okay. Interesting. How'd that hurt me so much? What else do I have? How? That doesn't make sense. Oh, didn't reach. Oh, fuck! God damn it, that range sucks. Wow, this is really hard to fight these guys without that axe. Ah, damn it, man. Yeah, I can only get like one hit on him. There we go. See, that's what I was trying to bait out, but I kept messing it up. There we go. Wow, yeah, these guys are hard to fight without the axe. I gotta remember this. And what's really messed up is they don't seem to really move or do anything, but they hit you with their shield. And it does a good bit of damage. Interesting, I can swim down through the water. Is there another... Oh. Wrong button. This doesn't seem like I can actually get out from here. Oh, right there, I can get out, okay. What was that? Somebody saw me and it flashed red. I have the horrible feeling I'm being followed by something in the water. Either that or maybe there's some scale fish and I just can't see them. There's definitely something down there swimming. Once I get in the water, I can't see it. But like when I'm out of the water, oh, it hit me. I was gonna say, it hasn't attacked me once while I was in the water, then it did. Interesting, but that's not the right kind of fish. The other ones were like orange or... Yeah, they were like orange, so... Still nothing. Aha, there is a guy standing here. countering thrust attacks. Thrust attacks cannot be blocked, but they can be deflected. The Makiri counter skill also counters thrust attacks, and performing it successfully will deal greater posture damage than a normal deflect. Ho ho! Oh! Okay, I couldn't get away. Fuck it. Let's throw us wrecked. I have a lot of stuff. I don't want to lose it. Good God, that range. Fuck. Alright, I'm just gonna... Yeah. Man! That was a lot of experience I just lost. I had at least 2 skill points. Oh, that's frustrating. So I literally didn't have I just got the 2 items I needed to fight the enemies I was coming across, but I didn't actually have them. Unseen aid? What the hell is that? Unseen aid. Half of skill, experience, and scent are lost upon death, but there is a way to avoid this on rare occasions. Through the unseen aid of gods and Buddha, one may be spared this loss. The chances of receiving unseen aid can be seen in the pause menu. So that's what the unseen aid is. There's a random chance you don't lose anything, which just happened to me. Yep, I still have my experience points. I still have all my gold. Wow, okay. Well, since I died, let's acquire skills. Alright, come on. I need to get this one. And I need to learn how to do it. It's a Shinobi martial art. So I wonder if somebody with a certain, like if the spear guy comes at me using that attack, if I just deflect it natural or normally, will he he'll just automatically do that special attack to him. Let's go ahead and travel back here. Now that's the other thing that's really causing some issues. It said 3 years ago. So this was in the past. Back in the past when I still had my arm. I didn't have the Shinobi tool. And I now picked up 2 items that use the Shinobi tool. And I'm traveling to the and I'm going back to the present time. Like, pretty much I'm waking up from my flashback. Oh, okay. I'm pretty much waking up from my flashback, suddenly having items in my inventory that weren't there before. Like, if it lets me trade this in, it's the most confusing thing ever.
それとも誠にあったことなのか。さてな、夢か嘘つかわしにも定かなことはわからん。一つ言えるのは、仏様はお前さんの古い記憶を起こしてくださっているだけじゃ。お前さんがどう思い、どう覚えていたか、すべては それ次第じゃ。見るものすべてが正しく起こったことかは分からぬ。そういうことじゃ。Okay,
so he's commenting on it, but he's also saying, he also straight up said, I'm pretty sure that's not how it happened. So I can have 3. I now have 3. Just go ahead and equip them all.
その忍び儀式、随分と腕に馴染んできたようじゃな。お前さん、これを取っておきな。Prosthetic
Esoteric Text. A book of secrets that details a variety of techniques for use with a shinobi prosthetic. Grants the ability to learn prosthetic style skills. Written by a man who abandoned the path of the shinobi but could not bring himself to discard his painstaking research. He never expected to pass these on to anyone else.
お前さんの牙でどう噛み殺すか、それが書いてある。要は、忍び騎士を使った戦いの術じゃな。
わかった。
まったく、義手の忍び技など、もはや無用と思っておったが、わからんものよな。わしが掘る仏はどうやって
。Oh, yeah, I have to equip. Flame it, okay. Whoa. It's just an axe sticking out the back. Where does it go? Oh, it just appears and disappears, okay.Yeah, it just appears. Alright. So then... I'm pressing R2, but he doesn't... Oh, I'm in an area where I can't use it. That's right. Here we go. Oh! That is awesome. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Let's try practicing that thrust.Or that, nothing's in there. Oh, crap, that's right. It doesn't just fast forward to the conversation, it cancels it. Yeah, I want to do that. The, Makiri counter. A shinobi can perceive incoming thrust attacks and counter them by stepping on the enemy blade.Known as the Makiri counter. This is a powerful, if risky, move that deals more posture damage than a regular defect or deflect. Okay. Oop, way too soon. Too late. Oh, no. Not doing it. Oh, wait, circle has thrust lands. Wait a minute. There we go.
Mother.
Wrong button. Or not wrong button, wrong timing. So it's the same timing as when you're trying to deflect. Yeah, it's the same as that timing as when you're trying to deflect. But instead of deflecting, you use a circle. Okay.So now, can I go back to that place? Yes, I can. The memorial mob are merchants who sell their wares as offerings to the dead. When you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. Whether it be along a recent battlefield, an abandoned dungeon,The memorial mob will make an appearance. If you seek them out, they'll surely present their wares. Huh. Excuse me. Alright, so I should be able to just pass most of these people. I don't need to fight them again.Crap. I keep hitting X. I got a big ass axe sticking out of my arm. Let's actually go over this side so they can't see me. Oh, wait, I might need to deal with them. That was odd. He hit me, but he didn't hurt. Oh, wrong weapon. I forgot I had a different weapon equipped. Alright, I'm more prepared for you bastards this time. What, bitch? Bunch of chumps. That made the whole fight significantly easier. Oh, they saw me.